respected sir, family teachers, all my dear friends, a very good morning to one and all. I am Saketh, from 6th standard. Today, we are gathered to be here to celebrate the auspicious occasion of Independence Day. Today, our dear Prime Minister hosted the flag in the Red Fort and also the flag hosted in schools, offices, and society. In the flag of India, there are three colors, saffron, white, and green. Each of them has different meaning. The saffron color stands for courage and sacrifice. The white color stands for peace and purity. The green color stands for truth and chivalry. The 24 spokes of Ashoka Chakra has different meaning. Some of them are love, courage, hope, sacrifice, faithfulness, truthfulness, etc. We should always respect our charming leaders who sacrifice their life for India. I love India and I'm proud to be an Indian. Jai Bharat, Jai.
Thank you, Saketh.